نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم أما بعد فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم اليوم أكملت لكم دينكم وأتممت عليكم نعمتي ورضيت لكم الإسلام دينا Dear audience, Honorable Director, Honorable Chairman and other guests, Assalamu alaikum. First, I thank all of you for attending to the competitive post mahfil program, and my subject is like the our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam in Madina. Dear brothers, we are the Ummah of Rasulullah, Winkis Ummah means we should follow and obey him in walks of life. Because Allah said about this, قُلْ إِن كُنْتُمْ تُحِبُّونَ اللَّهَ فَاتَّبِعُونِي يُحْبِبُكُمُ اللَّهُ وَيَغْفِرُ لَكُمْ ذُنُوبَكُمْ وَاللَّهُ غَفُورُ الرَّحِيمُ Say, if you do love Allah, follow me. Allah will love you and forgive you and your sins. For Allah is of forgiving, most merciful. Dear brothers, our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the last prophet in earth. Allah said about this, مَا كَانَ مُحَمَّدٌ أَبَا أَحَدٍ مِّن رِجَالِكُمْ وَلَكِنْ رَسُولَ اللَّهِ وَخَاتَمَ النَّبِيِّينَ Muhammad is not a father of any of your men, but he is a messenger of Allah and the last prophet. Dear audience, our religion Islam is the complete code of life because Allah said about this, اليوم أكملت لكم دينكم وأتممت عليكم نعمتي ورضيت لكم الإسلام دينا. This day have I perfected your religion for you and have chosen for you Islam for your religion. Our religion Islam is selected by Allah. Allah said about this, إن الدين عند الله الإسلام. The religion before Allah is Islam. Dear audience, and he was a truth messenger of Allah. Allah said about this, Ya ayyuhan nabiyyu inna arsalnaka shahidan wa mubashiran wa nazira wa da'iyan ilallahi bi'iznihi wa sirajan munira. O Prophet, we have sent you as a witness and as a bearer of good news and a warner and as the one who calls people towards Allah with his permission and as a luminous lamp. Dear my audience, the Makkah is motherland of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But there he could not live. When he saw the suffering of the Muslims of Makkah, he told them to migrate to Medina to live with the Muslim brothers. Most of the Muslims went to Medina when the Kuffar found out that the Muslims had gone. They became angry. They decided to kill Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Allah said about this, وَإِذْ يَمْكُرُ بِكَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا لِيُثْبِتُوكَ أَوْ يَقْتُلُوكَ أَوْ يُخْرِجُوكَ وَيَمْكُرُونَ وَيَمْكُرُ اللَّهُ وَاللَّهُ خَيْرُ الْمَاكِرِينَ And when the disbelievers were conspiring against you to hold you as a captive or to kill you or to expel you, they were planning and Allah was planning and Allah is the best planner. Dear brothers, so Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam quickly left the house. He was reciting words from the Quran. The Kuffar of Makkah could not see him. Allah said about this, وَمَا رَمَيْتَ إِذْ رَمَيْتَ وَلَكِنَّ اللَّهَ رَمَى In Medina, permission is given to those against whom fighting is launched. Allah said about this, أُذِنَ لِلَّذِينَ يُقَاتَلُونَ بِأَنَّهُمْ ظُلِمُوا وَإِنَّ اللَّهَ عَلَى نَصْرِهِمْ لَقَدِيرٌ Permission is given to those against whom fighting is launched because they have been wronged. And Allah is powerful to give them victory. Allah said about this, يَا أَيُّهَا النَّبِيُّ جَاهِدِ الْكُفَّارَ وَالْمُنَافِقِينَ وَاغْلُظْ عَلَيْهِمْ وَمَأْوَاهُمْ جَهَنَّمُ وَبِئْسَ الْمَصِيرُ. O Prophet, carry out jihad against the disbelievers and hypocrites.
انفروا خفافا وثقالا وجاهدوا بأموالكم وأنفسكم في سبيل الله.
And carry out jihad in the way of Allah with your wealth and lives.
كتب عليكم القتال وهو كره لكم.
Fighting is enjoined upon you while it is hard on you. Allah said about this,
وجاهدوا في الله حق جهاده.
Struggle for Allah is struggle.
يَا أَيُّهَا النَّبِيُّ جَاهِدِ الْكُفَّارَ وَالْمُنَافِقِينَ وَاغْلُظْ عَلَيْهِمْ وَمَأْوَاهُمْ جَهَنَّمُ
وَبِئْسَ الْمَصِيرُ. O Prophet, carry out jihad against the non-believers and hypocrites. Dear brothers, come, let's love our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and follow him in all sectors. It will ensure success in the Akhirah, insha'Allah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.